Portland police are now identifying the victim in a deadly shooting from last Friday. Detectives say 26-year-old Erica Evans was shot to death just after 11 Friday night near Wallace Park at Northwest 25th Avenue in Pettigrove. The Portland Homicide Unit says no one's been arrested. The Bureau's asking anyone with information to come forward.